Now he's got over under. Double underhooks. We'll see what he can do with it. Oh, now the hook in the clinch by Lee.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Lee gets back up again.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Mixes it up with the kicks.
Kick lands for him there. Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so there's the end of the round, and thankfully it came right then and there for him. He was knocked down pretty sick. All right, here we go with round two.
Wow! He is clear in big, big trouble.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest as they... Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.
Tell me.
chased by badges, clocking lights. Push the dagger when it's right. Martial law, inshallah, Mikasa, Astuya. Ghosting like I'm Daniel Johnson when I'm locked up in the basement. Reciting lies and certain tweets and realigns his facelift. The criminals are laughing with their empty toothless faces. We melted all the gold to recommence our idol worship. We all pretend today will be the greatest of the Godspeeds. Growling mouth with rabies and rail like shit and Nancy. Hey man, get away from me.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC. And now our tip.
You ready?
Yes, here we go. Five rounds if needed for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. So he won the championship fight the last time by vicious knockout. So you can expect not just a bigger gate tonight, more pay-per-view buys. This guy's Twitter following has really soared on the strength of what he was able to do in a championship setting his last time out. So he's not putting any undue pressure on himself to get the finish here tonight. But if his last performance is any indication, we could be looking at something special yet again here tonight.
Good punch.
Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful moving forward, moving into striking range, leaving that head wide open. I know his corner looks frustrated. Let's see if this team can make the requisite adjustments. Oh!
This could be it! Back up. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, that's a nice inside leg kick right there.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, head kick!
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. And he goes to the knee to the body. Struggling to get to clinch. Back to over under control.
Change it to the southpaw stance now, Joe.
Oh! This could be it right here. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush! Gets up again here, but hurting. Wow.
Hard leg kick.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Gaethje. He's got him hurt here. Oh!
Oh! He's out! Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
And let's go to a different angle.
And there is the UFC lightweight champion. He is going to be a hard guy to buck off the throne, getting it done by way of knockout here tonight. What a finish on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 12 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still...